and in all of my years of advice, I have never obstructed justice. I shall resign the presidency if I see that no democracy.
Thank you.